going to take a chance on huzzah tonight. The 7:30 at Kempton. He's well handicapped. 7 furlongs his trip. He ran well over 6 furlongs at Chepstow last time. Got denied a clear run twice, and he would have gone close to winning. I want to bet him now. He's 9s in the places, 11-2 in others, 4.8 on the tote. It could be worth waiting to see if it drifts in his favour. We're back in huzzah, £25 each way tonight, 7:30 at Kempton. Happy punting.